And it always drives me nuts when people insist on the inerrancy of the Bible or, you know, some sort of way to reconcile these things. I look at Dostoevsky, right? Read any of his books, which are close, maybe perhaps close to biblical. You'll find far more consistency and lack of contradictions in any other great work of fiction, and certainly nonfiction, than you can find in the Bible. And that's unfortunate, of course. Now, to close out with a similar theme, as I've seen this, this is the phylogenetic tree of life. To zoom in a little bit here, each one of those lines on the outside is a different species, and all converges to, you know, to that first form of life. Not directly related to what I'm speaking of, but I wanted to end on a note that Kim would appreciate because I knew she was coming back in. No, I didn't. But this, to me, is so much more beautiful than anything that you could find in any religious fiction, in any religious history. Just understanding our place in the here and now, how we relate to everybody else, just to me, it makes so much more sense and is so much more unifying than anything you can find.